are BWB, but we always do some of our own music. That was from the Norman Brown catalog. You heard from Rick. I'd like to do one of my songs, a song that I co-wrote with the great David Porter, the Soul Man. I'm from a place called Memphis, Tennessee. I don't know if you ever heard of it.
It's good barbecue down there, man.
Well, Norman is from Kansas City, so barbecue is always an issue. But I'm just gonna say,
it's just different.
Memphis was the original. At any rate, we're gonna go home real quick. And I'm glad that we have this particular audience, because it seems like you're loose a little bit today. You know, you're not too stiff. So that means you can kind of get with us and go on. We're gonna have some barbecue, and it's gonna make you feel. You know how pork makes you feel, right? It's like, oh God, this is so good. Oh God, this is so bad. So let's just go there for a minute. You ready? Two, one.
Do you feel me?
Do you feel me?
Do you feel me? I love that. Do you feel me?
It feels kind of good, though.
It feels really good.
Do you feel me?
Come on, y'all, make sure you move out there. It's all about the
music. Do you feel me?
It makes you feel good and stuff.
Put
a smile to your face.
Do you feel me?
Thank you. the blues like I love the blues? Does anybody here love James Brown like I love James Brown? Can we take just a quick minute to do a little James Brown blues show? I need your help. Are you ready?